Next up, we have Karyn talking about straw into gold.
Hi there. I'm going to be telling you about this really weird guy that I met once when I was living in California. I was just learning how to spin, and he decided that I was worthy of learning his craft. So what it is we have some hay or straw, which is making some mess all over the place. That's where we get the blanket down here. And you put that under there, and you start spinning on there, going in the right direction. Okay, and if it works right, and if I do the trick right, it'll work. So he was telling me about his legal problems that he was having. Since a few years past, he was having some trouble. Look at that, it's working. And seems that his he was kidnapping charge or something about taking a child from his parents. Wow. And we get some gold out of this. And so his cousin, Chris, and the strand just broke. His cousin Chris was being troublesome. Mom used to work their cups. Of course he doesn't have to. There we go. Okay. So you get some gold out of this. And but his cousin Chris was trying to defend him, and his cousin decided, come on. Stop now. His cousin decided to defend him, and then he lost the court case and went into the toy business. The Crinkle Company was the name of the Anyway, so we have some very poorly spun gold here. And it just cut apart. So anyway, there's my whole demo. It makes a big mess. Oh, excuse me?
Can you tell us a little more about your wheel here?
This wheel is a hitchhiker wheel. And it's designed, that's my telephone. my husband's calling me. So, come on, wheel. Yeah, it's a hitchhiker wheel. It's designed to be portable. The handle has a little thumb design. And so, see, he gets to the end of the straw and he gets to the end of the yarn. So, we have
a
straw of gold. And that's my fault. So if you want to look at it, it's pretty balanced by the yarn, but
yeah.
Okay.
It's pretty much out.
Yeah.
Hold on, we've got to keep your
going.
Hey.
That's actually from I didn't think that's so wonderful. It's not actual straw, but you can do it with a lot of different things. I got it from a pet store. Where else do you get something similar to straw this time of year? So,